There's action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's gonna be a great match.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what impact! She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Too soon. Nice monkey flip. Monkey flip.
She's on the defensive now, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Boot right in the jaw.
She's starting to feel it.
Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys, and from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
Gets out of the way of that one. Dragon Rana. She goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
It's way too early.
Nailed it. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. What a stomp. Good grief. Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
She is on fire.
She's starting to feel the pressure. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
This might be one of the most tightly contested matches I've seen in a long time. Any one of these women can win this thing.
She's got something in mind. She might have it.
Just wearing down the opponent.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Ooh! Incredible. She wants it one more.
Oh, it's over.
Get out of her way. She ain't playing.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I don't think she's a challenger.
Oh, she can pick up the win here, guys.
She's looking at it. Comes up big with the reversal. Looking a little.
Some good technique right there.
She might have it.
Ooh, nasty impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Inside the ring now.
From behind.
Harsh impact.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
No, she's too quick for her.
Oof.
Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's.
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow.
The Florida Keys.
Boom. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
One more shot. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Hooked up.
Fisherman soup.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Two.
Oh, somehow.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
No, there's the reversal. Oh, no. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Attacking the back. And she's toying with her now.
Double chicken wing applied.
The glam slam!
Warm up the bus.
Cover here. One. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Going all the way up.
Look at this.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Shoulders are down.
One, two.
True testament to grit.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
The legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Face first.
Good night.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
She goes for the cover.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Just barely, but it counts.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
She's calling her out. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
We've seen this before.
Ooh, what impact.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Dodges that one. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
She's got her where she wants her.
She's on her last legs.
Look out! What a hurt!
She goes for the cover. One! Two!
And she kicks out at two.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it. No way she can survive this, can she?
Oh, the old European uppercut.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Keep your eye on this one.
She is on fire. Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
That might have done it, Cole.
Here we go a second time. Big reversal for her there.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
She goes for the cover. One, two. What is keeping this competitor going?
What a match.
What a splash. What a strike. And that one takes her down.
Turn out the lights, Cole. This one's over.
One, two. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Incoming.
Looking defenseless right now.
She's got to get back in the ring, Michael.
Oh, nasty impact.
Back now inside the ring.
Got the reversal.
German.
Got the shoulders down. One. And there's a kick out at one.
Can you believe this? Look at her go.
I see where she's going with this. She's turning the tables.
They ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Eludes that one. She counters before it's too late.
She is on fire.
What a flip! Hip attack! Excellent.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
And now, one more time.
You gotta believe this one's over. This one is over.
Three.
Yes. Unreal performance.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here is your winner, Rowdy Casey Carter.
Now that's eking out a win.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed.